All right, everybody. Now we have another turtles that are conjoined at the butt. They are still living, and the only way they pretty much could survive is being in captivity where people can help them eat, because literally, I don't think they could really do much. So here you go. This is, I'm going to zoom in, make it look better. As you can see, they are conjoined.